Mr. McAvoy, I can appreciate that you have a fairly laid-back, relaxed lifestyle, but I have hours to keep.
All right. Former paramour once described my fluid sense of time to being born under the sign of Pisces. Something about floating through the universe.
No, you amuse me, Roy. But I'm the only woman in America born after World War II who thinks astrology's a crock of shit. Now let's see if the big dog will eat.
Waggle.
I'm waggling.
Set up to the ball like I showed you last time.
I am setting up to the ball.
Whoa. Hold on. Hold on.
Yeah?
Quit trying to wring the club's neck, Molly. Right. Show a little warmth. Right. A little compassion.
Okay.
Remember, this game's about trust and touch and letting go. So why I suddenly enhance your technical prospects, why don't you tell me all about your personal life?
That's none of your business, Roy.
Your boyfriend's a golfer.
That's my bet.
And he's the reason you're taking this game up. Hmm? Oh. Hell, I probably even know him.
Get your hands off her ass, Roy.
Hi, honey.
Hi, darling.
Let's take her to Miami for the fucking Doral. How am I supposed to compete with that?
Man, you are having a bad week, aren't you?
Man, she must think I'm such a...